you know, when you hear a testimony like that, you know there's hope for other folks. Yes.
Amen.
And you know that there's a ministry out there that specifically helps with that.
Yes.
And it also gives you encouragement to use some of the things that are out there available. I even have a month for domestic violence and abuse. And in and of itself, it's good, but it's not enough.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You know, because God is not emphasized in that. And our total healing comes from God.
Amen.
You know, man, those are support groups and those are helps.
Yes.
And, you know, I'm not saying that, you know, just disclaiming that or putting that down at all. Right. Those things are needed.
Yes.
Yeah. On top of that, but the thing that really pulls that together is to have that relationship with God and to be situated with people and women, men who know God and know to help you truly come out of that environment. Take off that mask.
Yes.
So, for right now, we're going to take a break. Mm-hmm. And we're going to, if you need to refresh yourself, we're also going to have take a moment to